Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. So I thought I'd do like a fresh start because I haven't never done one. We just, you know, you only got $4,000, all the shit. I've delivered two loads and it put me up to level two or three loads. So yeah, we're level two. I have a couple mods installed. Most of them are either truck mods or map mods or graphics mods. So nothing that affects the economy or anything like that. So let's see. We got $4,000. We can borrow $130,000 from the bank. Let's go here. That's $120,000. At the Kenworth, that's 193. Free check at 150. Well, I could go buy his old Mac. Only thing is, these things aren't very fast. They got about a top speed about 60 to 65 if you push it. So, but it is a truck nonetheless. So maybe that's what we'll do. We'll deliver some more loads here. But we don't have to deliver no loads. We just got to take the money out at the bank and buy it, really. All right, so this is $1,814 a day. 18% interest rate, 56 days. All right. Okay, we done that. Well, this is already starting out full riding in it. Okay, back to here. Here. See, we got some little extra money, so we can do a little bit of modification to it. Let's do the engines and the transmissions, yeah. Now, I did add some Z-Mods engines in just for really the sound, so. We get a big cam. That's pretty cheap. I don't want like the most powerful engine. I don't want that. What the hell's the difference between? Okay, I see now. Big cam. It's only $7,000. Yeah, we could go for that. Oh, only 78,000. And we'll go with the 13 speed over gear. Yeah, we can't unlock anything else. Yeah, so 13 speed will be the biggest. What's the gear ratio on that thing? 3.87. Got an engine transmission. I like the black better. I'm not going to worry about painting it. We do need a GPS in here though. So there, can we put GPS here? Cannot put one in the corner. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. I'll just go with the GPS there. You know what I could do? Oh no, I thought I had the SISL installed. Gives you like extra little things. I could use the tablet, but I don't have it installed, I don't guess. Alright, got the wood panel. We're not worried about none of that shit right at the moment. Go ahead to the chassis. Can we make it a bit longer? Yes, we can. Can we do it a bit longer with the bigger tanks? Yeah, okay, that's good. I like the big tanks. This right here is a 187 wheelbase. Let's just go with the 169 with the big tanks. All right, I think we're good. Let's buy it and go in the hole. All trucks bought here have regular insurance paid already. Good deal. There she is, old Macar. Alright, now it's time to get a job and put this thing to work, because we don't want to run out of money. Free market. Okay. We can go to Cheyenne. I don't know, we got 29 minutes left. Tableware. That's $7,000. Okay, let's do tableware. None of that much. I got Reforma in there. The Reforma Nevada Pro Mods. North to the Future Alaska mod and a road connection mod. Yeah. Oof. Let's take a look at it outside here real fast. We've got some time. Good looking truck. Good for a starter. Alright, let's go pick our load up and we'll hit the road here. Small interruption right there. Oh no, we don't want to drive off that curve. Last time we drove off that curve, we got stuck. It's like a 1 foot drop off right there. Big ass curve. Take off in third. Yeah, we can. Let's see, I believe we're in Colorado Springs. That is in the state of Colorado. Seemed like we were setting up a little too high. how this goes. Hopefully we can make that installment back to the bank every day. I'm telling you, this thing right here does not have a top speed on it whatsoever. How's everybody been doing out there in YouTube land? You guys doing pretty good, huh? I just thought I'd give this a little try the fresh start thing. I've never done it before. That could be interesting. This is going to take us a little while to get about 140,000 for a different truck. Especially when the longest loads only pay like $8,000. See if we could try to finish this load without getting a ticket and without damaging the truck. Those two things seem to be pretty hard for me to do. Convertible. Spit down those things out the window. I've never done that before, but that'd be pretty baffling. Get high enough levels so we can fix this other truck up and turn it into a pretty decent one. One thing we really need is just a transmission. I mean, it got enough power to do what we needed to do. It just doesn't have much of a top speed on it. Of course, these old Macs didn't go very fast either, so. Okay, where's our load at? Right here, tableware. I can change. Let's see what's under the gear. Yeah, we better not. We better just stick with our dry van, huh? It pays a little bit more now that we made it a 53-foot trailer instead of the 48. Now, where is she? That's a reefer. We didn't have no reefer. Let's see down there. There she is. Don't take out the fire hydrant. Make sure we don't wipe everything out in the process. There we go. We eastbound it down, loaded up and trucking. The problem is I don't have my camera rotation turned on. That's alright, we can live with it off. It's not going to kill us. Decent fuel mileage. Probably not. What is it, 12 p.m. or ETA is for 4 p.m. 220 miles. Seventh gear, we're not even doing 35. Denver, Pablo, and we'll go to Denver. do have the traffic fines turned off. I turned the fatigue off. That's just, I don't know, I don't like it. It's annoying to me. JBX3's graphics mods with PNG's road texture pack and reshade, Skynet preset reshade. Everything's turned on high except for scaling. I could not turn the scaling. I could turn it up to 400%, but I get the damn blinker thing, you know, when you turn the blinker on, it lags or whatever you want to call it. I lowered it back down to 300%. Chance that could have been just because that truck I was using too. Well, no, I tried it in a different truck. I did the same thing. did a little comparison with the JBX3 and the Project Next Chance. JBX3 does look better than Project Next Chance. I mean, it's not much, but you can tell. £7,683. Too fast and get a ticket flying through here. Cheyenne I-25 for entry. trailer too. See around that damn trailer. Push T button. Damn, we're at 4.5. This might not be too bad, actually. I think for the next transmission, we're going to be level 6. So let's continue on. Go ahead and put that in the high value cargo. Load. See if there's any loads coming out of here. Oh, there's a couple, huh? Back to Denver. We definitely ain't doing those. Alright, let's see what else there is. Freight market. Cheyenne. We could do trees. Cheese, I mean, not trees. Now we just gotta haul ass over there before time runs out on it. We've had like 50 minutes. Open that gate. Turn the next one up there, actually. Should have. Yeah, with 20 minutes to spare. Oh, we had that one easy bag. Alright, now we just gotta figure out where it's at. Hidden off in the corner. 6 grand. Bye, Bobby. See you later. flash or light or to select information back to the guard or to check and boot. truck and the trailer. I mean, it looks good. Starving. return next life. bump the dock. I didn't bump it very hard. Alright, there we go, guys. Let's see how much XP and money we got. Got level, almost level 5. I got $6,850. So, thank you guys for tuning in for the first episode here of the Fresh Start series. I appreciate you watching, and don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.